they fly in between the islands. Flamingos in Galapagos is considered subspecies endemic, proper to Galapagos. They came from the Caribbean. But we keep only a few numbers because no available food. Right, Isabella Island keep of many lagoons, which are more food than the other islands. That is why we find more flamingos in this island. And again, we have more